in their imagination when they can put it on paper like this.